almost on fear, and fear is the mind game.